Lisa says that she took one of Paul's twin revolvers and placed a potato on the end of it. While her children ate in the front room, Lisa stood over the blanket.
What?